It came from laboratories where top scientists from famous universities and from industrial and government organizations collaborated to develop something new and different.